The Meridian Police Department investigating a shooting that left one man injured. Police say the shooting took place Wednesday in the 1700 block of 33rd Avenue around 6:30 p.m. Authorities say the man was shot in the chest and leg, but is currently stable. There's an ongoing investigation. We'll provide more details as we receive more information.